Hello, Mr. Johnson.
Good morning, Ruth.
I'm single mother.
Yes, yes.
I don't appreciate what you said about single mothers and, by implication, my family. Why you happy to criticise people like me when you refuse to discuss your family?
Well, right, let me just share. These are comments that go back to the mid-90s. They're featured in today's Daily Mirror. I have to read them. On working class men, Mr. Johnson, you said they're likely to be drunk, criminal, aimless, feckless and hopeless, and perhaps claiming to suffer from low self-esteem brought on by unemployment. On single mothers, they're uppity, which is a word with its own issues, and irresponsible. And on their children, they're ill-raised, ignorant, aggressive and illegitimate. How come you're prepared to comment on other people's children when you won't talk about your own?
Well, I sure do.
I've got to read it again to you. Are you serious? The children are ill-raised, ignorant, aggressive and illegitimate.
I think what people want to hear is what plans...
It's a trust issue.